Yeah, that room's a pretty good scare. It scares the blood right out of your socks. Yes, more art. Art trade. How about that? All right, I gotta deal with these buddies again. Yeah, get down. Get down on the ground. Police. All right, I got these things figured out now. Yeah, numb buddies are the best buddies. Kick his ass. Oh no. I was defeated. Let's go back in here again. Door won't open. So, I'm currently at vaguely blue. I forget when the door actually opens. Oh right, you see all the squidginess of the mirror. Go in through that sink and come out this one. Yep. It might be when Mirror Heather stops. That might be when I can escape. When she stops moving. There we go. Run! You've got red on you. So, I took a little bit of damage, not much. Unlock that door. Kazam, you make, like, Silent Hill pipe cleaner figures? That sounds awesome. Oh, I think if you check that door again, Heather says something like, "There's no way in hell I'm going back in there." I should go back to see. Ring-a-ding-ding! It's the telephone police. Answer or die. Can't. It's the other locker that's ringing. Here we go. Oh my gosh, Kazom, that's so good. How did she make it so good? Holy shit. I love them.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Oh, I forgot your name.
Who are you?
Oh, okay, thanks. Happy birthday, dear. Who are you? Happy birthday to you.
Good joke. Very funny.
Birthday.
Is this Leonard?
That's the murderer's name, not my name. I'm not your beloved Stanley either. He's underground now. His new name is Number 7.
Oh, that's a good name. That's a really good pendulum.
Got me mistaken for someone else. Today's not my...
I'm not mistaken. Today is your 24th birthday. And I have a present for you. Which do you prefer? To give pain or to receive it? You can have the one you hate the most. Happy birthday to you!
But you're wrong. It's not my birthday.
Oh. So 31 would be Alessa, and 24 would be Cheryl. But Heather's only 17. Oh boy. Well. Nice. Plastic bag, health drink. What about the magazine, Heather? Can't even see what it is. Ted? Ted magazine? Hi. Hope this isn't my present. Go back in. Oh, he's still just wiggling around. Howdy, Top Cat. Let's see here. I got a few more doors to check. Yes! More pipe cleaner art. Aww, I love the first one too. Also, I appreciate the Fanta bottle can for reference. Do you still make those? Because, like, that's fucking awesome. I would buy one. Oh no, I missed the smoky stuff. I didn't even look in here. Aw, we'll never know. There's Lisa, though. Hi, Lisa. Oh, hi, Lisa. If you want to buy one, you better pipe up now. We're gonna clean him out. The numb piper. I like it. Let's check this door. Oh, no, Heather will go back in. Does it happen again? No. I seem to have more blood on me in that than I do in the regular world, though. Maybe I'm just wrong. Oh, so spooky. It's like that one has antlers of some sort. I'd love to see Tommy Wiseau as Vincent. Lesson? I'll teach you a lesson. Well, I'm not going over there. Oh, nurses, I'm out. I am all out of nurses. I have not seen over the garden wall. I feel like I'm about to be thoroughly thrashed for not having seen that. Alright. No! That was cheating. You saw that cheating. I don't know where that nurse came from. I leave? No. Okay, you may have to remind me, but I'll add Over the Garden Wall to my list of movies to see. This is a room, that's for sure. Oh, Heather, no, she's looking at the door there. I don't think there's anything in here. Oh, that is a really good Spyro. You're gonna be inspiration for someone. That was as close as I could get. Gotta synchronize my breathing with the nurses, then they won't be able to hurt me. Dr. Midkiff. Extra caution with the patient in room 312. Stabbings is... That's not healthy. Oh, Rampha. Don't worry. I don't think people would link that in my chat. And if they do, they get banned. Oh, Psychonauts, Meat Grinder Bunny. I'm gonna have so many pipe cleaner art tabs open after this. Oh my god! Yes! I'd say the Spyro takes after his polygonal model. In that he looks derpy, yes. Alright, we got a nurse to deal with here. I'm feeling a little stabby. Yeah, get him. Wrecked. Yeah, I got you. I got you good. There's no way I'm getting over there. S12, eh? Oh, that was the room that Leonard was in. Or that his telephone was in. No, Chasm, I keep getting distracted. Distracted and not playing the game. Oh, yes. Who's that Pokemon? Well, I guess I'm going in here. Whoa! What's going on with this note? The world is teeming with unnecessary people. It's God's desire. It's God's decision that I fight. Ah, he protects the seal. Oh, I thought the floor was taken out from under me there. So, yeah. I guess I gotta come from the other side to get into that part of 1F. Yep, that one's porn. It's not. But yeah, thank you so much for sharing. Like, that was all really cool stuff to see, Chasm. I would not have thought of making, like, pipe cleaner figures.
Ah, friends. So many friends.
See this one here? This one's the creepy friend. Yep. Oh, that's the memo. Stanley, I got something for you. The grass? Is he a drug addict? It you? Actually, I opened the link, but I haven't looked at the picture yet. Cock Robin, eh? Ah, this is gonna be another puzzle. Burn the one who knows no death. P pure, adored by those above. No prayers within, just simple love. And now the pining hunter, the flames longing for his rebirth, distant breath within the earth. Burn up that heavy body of his make it, oh, of his, make it wind, dancing in the sky. That bottomless gut, now a cloud, now a sigh. The sweet blood on his laughing lips now calls him to the gates of hell. There burns evermore that soulless shell. Four bodies return to ashes. Thus the doors open. Thus the doors open. Wow, I know how many things I need to do. Four bodies. So I wonder what I gotta do to these. Red blood that turns milky white? Ew. Ew. Okay, well, there's the lock, eh? Okay, burn the one who knows no death. Pure, adored by those above. No prayers within, just simple love. Okay, so... knows no death. Pining hunter. Heavy body. And laughing. Now this is the pine of the kind of puzzle I can work with. So who killed Cock Robin? The sparrow, they said. He wants them all dead. So is this guy the sparrow? Because I think Cock Robin is number 4. Yeah. Who framed Roger Rabbit? Oh, who killed Robbie Rabbit? Okay, so eating. Pretty sure Stanley isn't any of these. The one who knows no death. There's the note for this guy. His whispered petitions go on without end. Well, there's nothing to do with death here. Except the fact that there's like a body on the stretcher, so maybe number 8. This one also knows no death. We are number 1, except it's opposite day. Look that one up, it's my favorite. The wren. Okay, so these are a lot of birds. Makes us laugh. Oh! Okay, this seems like... I think number 9 is the last one. Pining Hunter? Maybe. Maybe number 0. Hope died. He ate an 8 and 8. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely the heavy body. Number 2. I only ate a couple of people. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Toothwave. Okay, I got this wrong. Who would be the Pining Hunter? Maybe that has to do with the type of bird. Not a dove. The kite. Oh, that could also be... Yeah, he could take the place of the laughing killer. Let's read these again for more clues. Kites are predatory birds. Okay, so probably the laughing killer then. Let's see. Pure, adored by those above. No prayers within. Okay, so that's definitely one of the religious ones. Pining Hunter. Flames longing for rebirth, a distant breath within the earth. Okay. Maybe Stanley, actually, maybe 7. I have to read that again. Flames longing for rebirth, a distant breath within the earth. No prayers, just Minmo love. What's this one again? Alright, I'm gonna try a few more combinations. The third number is completely out there. Okay, that's good to know. I feel like this one you can kind of trial and error too, which is nice. All Alright, Dragon Man. Hopefully I'll be done this puzzle by the time you get back. Oops, well, I skipped through that. I should try reading. That might help. Pure, adored by those above. No prayers within. Does that contradict anything on here? Whispered petitions go on without end. Well, here's gods in the skies. Okay, so the first one's got to be number 8. I'm pretty certain of that. Watch me be terribly, terribly wrong. Pining Hunter. Okay, so that also has flames. Rebirth. And breath in earth. Distant. Burn up that heavy body of his. A bottomless gut. That's got to be the owl. Or maybe it's not. I mean, angels did say the third one's completely out there. Ah, I missed the last one again. Sweet blood on his laughing lips. Gates of hell. You really have to think on this. Yeah, this definitely isn't as bad as the poem. Random numbers. No, Stanley's number 7. All right. I feel like this one you can figure out. So what I'm gonna do? It's one of my biggest problems with. Like, dealing with these puzzles is just not being able to have all the information in front of me at once. So I'm going to copy this down real quick. Having to try and remember is the worst part. Kill Stanley, always. Heavy body. Soulless shell. Boink. Everybody needs more boink. Ooh, yeah, glasses and over your headphones. That sounds painful. Okay, who killed Cock Robin? The Sparrow. He wants them all dead. To him, honey sweet is their sobbing. You know what? This could be the last one. Number one? Okay, so. I guess number one goes in the final position. Onion. Hello, welcome, and yes, I could see that. Grass the thrush so love to eat. I'm going to say that's a possibility for number three. So three for three, maybe. Stanley's number seven. Pining Hunter, that really does make me think. Distant Breath also, because he stalks from afar. I don't know about Flames Bringing Rebirth. I say Stanley's probably not the second, but I'll make a note of that.
Black Rook is the praying sort. Here's Gods in the Skies.
So he's blind. Feel like he could be still the best choice for my number one slot. With pure heart, unrefined, feeble lip smacking. pure, adored by those above. He shall never grow old. Maybe the wren. So I'm going to say number 9 is also a possibility. I imagine Angel's just like, oh, JR, you're so far off. Oh, this is going to take forever. We'll see. If I absolutely can't figure it out, then you can just give me the answer. The Lark's child lost all his words. Heart and mouth both locked up tight. Oh, well, that's encouraging. I'm on the right track. Thank you. I'm glad to hear that. I feel like this doesn't fit any of the lines or the paragraphs. I'm just going to pen that in as possibly for the first slot, but pretty unlikely. Owl who forgot the sky. 8888. Number 2, eh? I feel like that's an obvious choice for the third slot because of the heavy body. Oh, I know apricots. I just want one for Bloodborne. Dove's hope died. He chose his path. Wings fell still, drenched in scarlet. Cheeks pale, white, and chill. Well, a dove is pure white. Kind of. Just put that in as another unlikely possibility for our first slot. Blood Bay. That's the one. Well, an owl is also a large bird. I don't know how large a kite is. But also this bottomless gut, so it's got to do with consumption of some sort. All right, drop me a hint, Angels. I'm also going to try some combinations. Oh, I'm wrong on the owl. Okay. Oh, so the owl is a number. Maybe the owl is number 2? So, okay, my main guesses are 8, 7, 2, 1. I don't know, the owl isn't number 3. Yeah, this is the owl. The owl is number 2. I could see it being the pining hunter. All but 8 is right. 2, 7, and 1. Okay, so I had the middle 2 reversed. It's 9, 2, 7, 1. Alright, I'm gonna try to figure this out, just how the logic goes here. The one who knows no death. Okay, yeah. That was one of my guesses for the first slot. 9, 2, 7, 1. At least, you know, hard puzzles, you can just look up the solution. Distant breath within the earth? I guess so, because it was earthbound? Or, yeah. What, with being too fat to fly? 7 is the heavy body. Bottomless gut, now a cloud? What? Yeah, I do not understand how Stanley fits in with number 7. Or with burn the heavy body, wind dancing in the sky. It's bottomless gut, now a cloud, a sigh. I think that's the one that got me the most. I hear bottomless gut, I think fart. Good. Still, out of all the hard mode puzzles we've encountered so far, this one is definitely my favorite. The sigh, the love whispers, okay. Stanley's diaries act as hints. Alright, let's waste more time and look at his diaries again. Actually, you know what? It's fine. We completed the puzzle, that's what matters. Let's get out of here. Cremated key. I think it was the second floor? Oh. Okay. I missed the part where he's flying from the rooftop. That was probably somewhere in the diaries, I just neglected it. Alright then. Well, when you put it like that, it all makes sense. Wait, I already unlocked this door. The first floor that has the locked door? Where's this key go? Looks like there's nothing for me on the second floor. Oh, it's probably first floor. Yay. Thank you for being so helpful, angels. You're a good numb buddy. Oh, who am I kidding? You're all good numb buddies. Get her, Heather. Yeah, Angel is the scholar. That is perfectly alright, Apricots. I haven't thought about Digimon in years. Okay, camera. Got him. Happy first birthday? Alright, let's see what my present is. Ah, it's nurses! Please. What happened to, like, stunning things when you shoot them? That's a lot of breathing. Look at that! I missed from that range. Nonsense. Yeah, more breath capella. Oh, what? I missed the dialogue. Darn it. Talking about the birthday present. It was a pretty good present, I guess. It's what I needed more than bullets. Needed health. Really? I hit the one on the floor? Amazing. Sure know how to make the shotgun suck in this game. What are you looking at, Heather? Oh! There was a hiding thing. Happy 38th birthday! But it's not my birthday. When are they gonna get it right? You know, it's like that song, let the bodies hit the floor, but instead it's, let the numb bodies lay on the floor. Don't disturb them. Okay, I guess that's not a door. The old knot door. Ooh, an altar. The picture looks like a burnt. How do you know, Heather? Never seen any self-lighting candles before? Sound like a lovely bunch of people, don't they? That's a good point, Wraith Lord. There's blood literally everywhere. Sometimes the walls are nothing but blood. Maybe I've got to do something at the altar. Beef jerky! The ultimate sacrifice. Just to be safe. But no. Burning alive. Do I have to set something on fire? I have a plastic bag, but that's not enough. Gotta use those shaky spews. No, Onion, the jerky is just for distracting monsters. I guess I didn't check the restroom door.
Well, slow motion hallway.
Well. Oh, hold on a second. I've got an idea. Why are they remaking Baywatch? Oh, right, because anything that has an even slightly recognizable name needs to be squeezed until it's dead. Crushed into literal oblivion. Oh, good. I got a large blood. This is exactly what I need. What else might I need? Maybe it's just blood on the altar. Trying to remember what else is available to me. My brain's all full of bird puzzles now. Check that restroom door real quick. Good. think there's anything else on this floor. I like that you actually get to see the elevator travel the correct number of floors. Maybe it's just the blood. Maybe blood will be enough. Kitty. That sounded very much like a lion. I ain't lying. Oh boy. You know what? We ought to just... You asshole. I think maybe I ought to just run.